Drivers behind the lines. 3, 2, 1, go!
All right, we kick off here. Semi-final two, match number one. Fighting Pie got there. Deer and Autonomous. So did Strike Zone. Bowie and the Chickens are countering each other with their boiler shots. All right, step up and fly. It's first Steamworks. Looks like Foley was able to build up more pressure in their boiler in the Autonomous and the Chickens. We'll see how Deer play plays out here in Teleops. Fighting Pie have already reloaded with another gear. They're going to the blue airship. Each Alliance has two rotors spinning. Red needs four more gears. Blue Alliance, they need one more gear to get their third rotor to spin. Strike Zone drops off a gear for the Red Alliance. Looks like Foley Freeze making life difficult for the Fighting Pie and the Chickens to get across, but they managed to get there. Steel Armadillos trying to get another gear on for the Red. All right, looks like the Blue Alliance is trying to build up towards that fourth rotor. They need three more gears to do so. Red Alliance, they still need four gears to get their third rotor to spin. All right, Blue Alliance needs two more gears as the Thunder Chickens trying to cross. Notice the congestion over there next to the Red Airship. Otherwise, they need one more gear to get that third rotor to spin. Now we're bumping and crashing. Everyone's flapping over every square as a carpet. As we've hit 30 seconds remaining, folks. 30 seconds remaining. All right. Who's going to fly? We've got the Village Bulldogs up. Thunder Chickens going up. Steel Armadillos and Strike Zone going up! Can the Fighting Pie get up? 3, 2, 1! Not enough! We were mere centimeters away! Oh my goodness! Here come our scores, semifinal 2, match 1! And the Red Alliance squeak one out! With a 267 to 263 score.
What an amazing match.